in the southern part of Georgia, down around the way across town. There's a big old swamp called the Okefanookee where the people like to play around. Now the king of the swamp is a gator that the locals all call Big Jake. They say he's the biggest and the meanest alligator that's ever been seen in the state. But everything is okie-dokie in the waters of the Okefanookee. So come on down and see what's going on. But if you see Big Jake coming, Lord, you better start a-running. Cause if he catches you, chomp chomp, another visitor gone. Now Big Jake lived back in the bottoms, and all the people knew to leave him alone. 10 square miles of the Okefanookee, that's what Big Jake called home. With jaws that snap like thunder, and a tail that can knock down trees, that big alligator just swim around the swamp doing any darn thing that he please. But everything is okie-dokie in the waters of the Okefanookee. So come on down and see what's going on. But if you see Big Jake coming, Lord, you better start a running. Cause if he catches you, chomp chomp, another visitor gone. One day while on vacation, a man from Maine, they say, was riding through the swamp when he saw Big Jake and decided that he wanted to play. Now Big Jake just lay there waiting, and then he kinda cleared his throat. And when the man got close, Big Jake jumped up, ate the man and his paddle and the boat. But everything is okie-dokie in the waters of the Okefanookee. So come on down, see what's going on. But if you see Big Jake coming, Lord, you better start a running. Cause if he catches you, chomp chomp, another visitor gone. Yeah, if he catches you, chomp chomp, another visitor gone. Yeah, if he catches you, chomp chomp, another visitor gone.